We were very blessed to have the opportunity to meet a little boy. We noticed that he came in every morning around that 7:30 time, but he was always the last person out of our facility at 10 p.m. And every day it was that same thing throughout that summer. And we discovered that he was sent to the Y at 7:30 in the morning while his mom, who went to work, she had a couple of different jobs, and hopefully he would be picked up at 10 o'clock. He was sent with $2 every day, and that was his substance. He came up to me one day and he said, "I'm not hungry anymore." And I realized that no $2 can feed his soul.